then we will fail it anyways. So tonight we look at post-longa and its particular actions, which are principally voids and thrusts, and how that works against cuts and exchanging the point against thrusts. We looked also at front of the ferrule, middle iron gate, and how it defends effectively against all blows downward, and how it comes also to the exchange point, and how you can recover constantly back to that guard and repeat those actions. And then we looked at posta breve and its limited actions with respect to the probing actions and thrusts, principally only from that guard, and why the admonishment is that it's better in armor than out, because really all you can do is thrust from that guard. And then finally, dente di chigarro and its particular play, in which you're thrusting to the face to provoke, leaving the guard, and then creating opportunities to attack the arms. So you know, as we keep working through these things and incorporating and developing, then hopefully what we find is the ability to incorporate this stuff into the plays. As I said, we got to know this before we can go to the next material. And we're getting very close to the next material. We have four more posts to go through before we finish the tour of the post.